I hit the streets of Miami Beach to get that Cuban appetizer 101. Let's see who we find here. Let's see. Hello, ladies.
Hi.
Welcome to Larios on the Beach.
Hi.
Where are you guys from?
New York.
New York City representing. Sir? How are you?
Well,
are you up for the test? Where are you from?
Dallas.
Where are you guys from? All the way from Seattle, Washington to try
Arizona.
Where are you guys from?
Japan.
Our friends are here from Japan. How are you?
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. You know what this is?
No.
These are Cuban appetizers. Our combo platter here at Bongos Cuban Cafe and Larios on the Beach. You recognize anything on this platter?
That looks like a cheese stick.
Not a cheese stick.
Mozzarella stick.
Mozzarella stick.
That looks like crap.
Well, one right. Bing, bing, bing. 1 point for the girls.
Paparina.
Paparina.
Papa rellena.
Okay, I'm going to go through it really fast, and this is like a Simon Says, so I want you to repeat what I say.
Okay.
Listen up. Are you ready for the test?
Yes.
Okay. Papa rellena, masa de puerco, tamal. Croqueta, tostón relleno. Ready?
Papa rellena.
Tamale.
Tostón relleno de camarón.
Papa Rio. Mozzarella.
Masa de puerco.
Papa something.
Papa rellena.
Margarita.
Tamal en hoja.
That kind of sounds Japanese, right? Tamal en hoja.
Tamal en hoja.
Tamal en hoja. Tostón relleno.
Tostón relleno.
Very good. Now you get to try the croqueta. Tell me what you think.
What's in there?
Well, this is our ham croquette. So it's got some ham and delicious cream fried up into the delicious goodness. You like that? Delicious, right? Tell me what you think. Hold on, let's listen up. Let's see him try it. Usi or no usi? Usi! Usi means good in Japanese, I just found out. Ladies and gentlemen, he is trying the masa de puerco. Can you say with your mouth full, masa de puerco?
Masa de puerco.
Didn't your mom ever tell you not to speak with your mouth full?
Good. Usi!
Usi! We like that. So, you gotta try this for sure. This is our papa rellena, so it is a potato ball with some Creole meat inside. Let's see, let's see.
It's falling apart. Well, these are good.
Tell me what you think. What's the verdict? We've gotten two from this group. This is our plantain cup filled with Creole shrimp. So you gotta try it. Lean a little forward. The Cuban stuff has got a little bit of juice. Is omaya a good thing?
We're listening.
So now we're trying the tamal en hoja. That's part of our Bongo's platter.
Yummy. Thank you.
She took the whole bite. Is it delicious or what? How many thumbs up for our Cuban appetizers?
Usi!
And yes, of course, our friends from Japan passed the test. And of course, what do they win?
Bonito! Usi!